Moving to the next step, step 5 is to find the depth of the footing. Now to find the depth of the footing, the formula is df is equal to square root of mu divided by 0.138 fck into b, where mu represent the maximum bending moment value, fck represent the grade of concrete, and b represent the width of the footing, whereas df represent the depth of the footing. So in the question, no, we have assumed the width of the footing as 2 meter. If you want, you can write small b is equal to capital B, which is equal to 2 meter. As it is in terms of meter, we need to convert it in terms of mm, for which we need to multiply 2 with 1000. On multiplying 2 with 1000, we will be getting the value of b as 2000 mm. Now, the grade of the concrete was given in the question itself. It is given as 20 newton per mm square. M20 grade of concrete has been given to you, for which the value of FCK will be 20 newton per mm square. Now, which value of M you need to take? See, we have got 3 different values of moment. 2 are negative and 1 is positive. So, out of these 3, we always have to consider the higher value along with the positive sign. Here, there is only 1 positive value, and that itself will become the higher value of the bending moment, because we have got the maximum bending moment at the x-axis, and that value is 343.73 kilonewton meter. So for that reason, I am considering the bending moment as mx here, and the value of mx is 343.73 kilonewton meter. So we need to convert that in terms of ultimate moment. So for finding the ultimate moment, we had to multiply the working moment with the factor of safety, and the factor of safety is always 1.5. mx is 343.73 into 1.5. As mx is in terms of kilonewton meter, we need to convert that in terms of newton mm. So for converting kilonewton in terms of newton, we need to multiply the value with 1000. Again, to convert meters in terms of mm, we again have to multiply the value with 1000. So this 1000 into 1000 will give you 10 power 6. So for that reason, I am writing this as 343.73 into 1.5 into 10 power 6. So I am solving this, you will be getting 515.6 into 10 raised to 6, which is in terms of newton mm. So now, you substitute the value of mu what you have got, 515.6 into 10 raised to 6, that divided by 0.138 into FCK is 20, into B is 2000. You simplify this along with the square root. On simplifying, you will be getting a value as 305.62. If you want, you round it off to the next digit. I am rounding this value to the next digit. I am rounding it to 310 mm. So therefore, the value of df is 310 mm. So this value represents the value of depth of footing. That's all. So this completes the step 5.